believes that diversity is a critical component of a thriving, successful city, and that a commitment to diversity strengthens communities, deepens bonds between neighbors, and underlies the welcoming environment that makes Jackson a wonderful place to live and work. And whereas the city of Jackson believes that diversity supports economic competitiveness and facilitates job growth, and whereas the city of Jackson believes that discrimination on the basis of race, color, religion, national origin, sex, gender identity and expression, age, marital status, sexual orientation, family status, veteran status, disability, and source of income should not occur in our world today, be it resolved that the city of Jackson declares it the public policy of the city to respect the inherent worth of every person without regard to a person's race, color, religion, national origin, sex, gender identity and expression, age, marital status, sexual orientation, familial status, veteran status, disability, or source of income. Be resolved that the city of Jackson further resolves that discrimination against a person on the basis of race, color, religion, national origin, sex, gender identity and expression, age, marital status, sexual orientation, family status, veteran status, disability, or source of income will not be tolerated as a matter of public policy of the city.
Thank you, Mr. President.